Oh, one of those superstars right now, you see it. The throw is Chris Jericho, and his mentee will be Wade Barrett, a former bare-knuckle fighter from England, but seems to be just instinctively obsessed with money and anything he can do to get it.
Well, the next pro is WWE superstar Matt Hardy, and Matt Hardy will be mentoring this next rookie who was born and raised in Cape Town, South Africa. He's been called a dynamo of energy and a cross between Johnny Damon and American Idol's Adam Lambert. This is Justin Gabriel.
The pro will be Raw superstar Carlito, and the rookie he'll be guiding is a man known as Michael Tarver. Tarver claims to be a knockout specialist, claims he can knock out any man in 1.9 seconds or less, and he's got good genes. His father was a sparring partner for Mike Tyson.
We are 1 week away from the premiere of NXT, and one pro that will be mentoring one rookie is MVP. MVP will be mentoring Skip Sheffield, an old-fashioned Texas boy who has been called a hoss inside the ring, who loves to entertain with an outgoing presence.
Accompanied by our current ECW champion, Christian, will be Heath Slater. Now, Slater's described as a walking rock band without the instruments. He's colorful, charismatic, sun-kissed red hair, and a larger-than-life attitude.
Our next pro is CM Punk, who will be mentoring Darren Young, who looks to be carved out of granite. And from what we understand, Darren Young possesses an immeasurable strength. Our next pro joining the cast of NXT is one half of the Unified Tag Team Champions, The Miz, who will be mentoring our next rookie. He's competed all over the world. He claims to have more experience than any other competitor and will bring a no-nonsense attitude to the WWE. This is Daniel Bryan.
We've got one more final cast member to reveal, led by SmackDown, R-Truth. His mentee is David Otunga. Now, if his face seems familiar, that's because Otunga's fiance is Grammy and Academy Award-winning actress Jennifer Hudson, is a Harvard Law School graduate whose nickname is The Marquis.